Father, I thank you. There's a building for them. There's a building that God already set aside for you. I know this is the strange part. That building's brown. And that building has age to it. And God has already set that building in place for you. It's yours. He'll work everything out. For his plans has gone before you. And he's made a way. All you have to do now is step over the threshold. And you'll inherit what God has for you.
Christ alone, our chief cornerstone, no other foundation can we build upon. Not philosophy, nor the wisdom of man.
So this is right outside the chapel door. This is pretty significant right there.
Is sinking sand upon this rock. You build your church, and the gates of hell will not prevail.
Hey there, this is Jim Kilmartin, pastor of Center City Church in Altoona, and I am at the corner of 12th and 13th, downtown Altoona, and I want to ask you to join us in praying. We want to see and we believe that this building behind us needs to come back to life. Not torn down, not used for a different purpose, but that a church would move back in here, renovate it. We have the vision, we have the desire, and we have the manpower to do this. And we want to see it restored to its glory. But we want to see what the new hope is, what the new purpose is. And a church being in there that loves Jesus, that worships God, that's a part of impacting the city, a creative place, a place that helps with the commerce and the education aspect. But we want to see it come back to life.
Now we are joined heirs to the praise of. From the ground up, we're your church. Build your church.